I suppose just thought I'd show you what I've got this weekend. But I've picked up some supplies for prepping. I've got 20 metres of olive green paracord. 10 of these little, I've got 10 of these little Bic type lighters. That was a pound. I got a can opener because I realised that I've got all of these cans. But I've only got one tin opener in my with all my supplies. So if that was to break, I would be in trouble. So I got a spare one. That was 50 pence. That's probably about 40 American cents. I've just got 20 dust masks for pandemics or whatever. They're useful anyway. I'll probably use them anyway. So I've got 10 meters of duct tape. So that's about 30 foot of duct tape. And I think this is the best buy I've got. I got a hurricane lantern. Runs on kerosene or paraffin. I also paid a pound for that. So everything I paid a pound for. So finally I've got 80 boxes of matches. Each one of these is 50 pence. One of these little units, and you get 10 boxes of matches in each one. I've got 8 of them, so I've got 80 boxes of matches. They're quite a good trade item. They'd be quite easy to trade with, because of course you can use them as just one unit of the 10, or you can split them up. So they're quite good. A quite good investment, I'd say. So I would say definitely think about getting one of these, a hurricane lamp, or oil lantern, and I'll probably be doing a review on that soon. That's all for now. Bye.